If I die, will I ever make it to the sky? What's my purpose? Will there be a legacy? I wonder.
To my kids and wife, will you say my name will go all the way to generations to come? Panting Davangila, no kuchelela. I got potential to create what you call initial. I'm a nest, so after I'm gone 6 feet deep, mo chilling. Will say my name, will it be mentioned? Gamwana wasa, like that bridge, Kuman son. I may fall 3 times, but I will rise like Michael Chilufiasat. I'm not having pit parties. I got the potential to take me to my dreams like KK during this struggle. So let me execute my potential to its level best. Like Paul, I wanna run the race. Yeah, come on. Yeah.
One day I'm gonna die. What will I leave behind? But when you look at it, you remember me.
Come on.
At least I did something.
It's a bad legacy right here.
This
is how we do it.
At least I did something.
Give me the bits. I'm living on the legacies, the bread men of the block. Hoping when I die, I leave the title, which will stand for my works to the Lord when I'm gone. Jesus died for our sins. Great, who else could do that apart from the King of Kings? I wanna follow his ways, I wanna follow the line. Hoping someday someone is gonna follow mine. When I think of David the writer, my minds get brighter and my skills get hyper. Looking at how Solomon ruled his kingdom, all from God's wisdom, and the Israelites were given back freedom. Not forgetting St. Paul, and now we came to know that nothing else could satisfy his soul. Yeah, that's why I'll run the race.
Be the light that shines in my generation.
Reading through the books of our history, some are too inspirational, emotional, and practical, like Nelson Mandela, whose purpose are shown by forgiving Boers of their blood. We now live in the dream of Martin Luther King Jr., where black and white walk together. I'll run the race, cause this won't be my last ditch attempt. I'll fit the bill, cause I'm not different from Neil Armstrong. I'll fight to the end like Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. Committed to my family and the Church of Jesus Christ. Should I be like Osama? Nay, maybe Obama. Cause this time around, I'm a hero from zero. A hero from zero. A hero from zero. A hero from zero.
One day I'm gonna die. What will I leave?